Your father built you a treehouse that seemed seven stories high. It came complete with a mailbox where I would drop letters as I was passing by. And after midnight, I would sneak out quietly to meet you there. And we would stay up for the rest of the night pretending I was Fred Astaire. I never had a friend who treated me better than you.
When we were young, your parents took us to Rio for our summer break, where we got lost in the mountains and followed a river till they found us by a lake. Though I was scared and we were hungry, you never seemed to falter. So I trusted your lead and let you make the decisions with both our lives at stake. I never had a friend who treated me better than you.
Never better than you. My best friend, you are the only one that I can depend on. You are my best friend. You were always the one I could trust by my side.
Was Jen.
She started screwing my cousin, then moved to the south, cause he was more of a family man.
I always wondered why it never seemed to make you angry. Cause if you wanted me to, I'd take a trip to the sticks and tie her up in the back of a van.
I never had a friend who treated me better than you.
Never better than you.
My best friend, you are the only one that I can depend on. You are my best friend. You are always the one I could trust
by my side.
It's been years since I talked to you. You don't seem any different, but still I can't find the words. I've changed. The reason why I didn't care, she ran away.
You are my best friend. You are the only one I can depend on. You are my best friend. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care.
Yeah.